But most of all, you're going to represent our Army, our ADF, and our nation.